Hello to the world. Welcome back to the epic masterpiece that is Dark Souls 3. We're going to be hopping back in to the second and... God help us, final DLC, final content for Dark Souls. So sad. So very sad. So, yeah, let's hop into this. Save data. Go ahead and continue. So, I've changed my setup a little bit after noticing some issues. I'm not making any excuses, but so here's what I've been doing with my setup here. I did just have this big old TV in the living room. Had the PS4 here. And, had that hooked up to the capture card, this LGX capture card, which then plugged into my big old tower PC for actually recording, and hopefully ultimately streaming some live stuff. But everything was up on the television. And as a consequence, what I was doing was actually playing the game through the recording software. I was doing that because this LGX card, it uses USB 3. Everything I'd heard, everything I'd read was that it was really quite seamless. Basically, no lag. You could do this and not have issues. I'm here to tell you that's not really true. If you are interested in streaming. Oh, and by the way, we're all sexy now because we got the whole Desert Sorceress getup. And I'm putting it on just to show my defiance to that bitch that killed us like 3 times. I've conquered her. I've conquered her and taken her gear. In any case. So, yes, I'm here to tell you, if this is a setup you're interested in doing, you need to not do what I did if you want lag-free play. Because I was definitely noticing definitely noticing stuff off with my inputs and what was on the screen. And after that last recording, I actually came back and played a little bit with with the direct PS4 input on the television, and it looked just night and day. It looks night and day for me. This is gorgeous now. Looks incredible. The whole reason I was playing through the recording software was because I only had the one monitor, the television, and the only way I'd know if the recording was still functioning properly was if I was playing through the recording software. Because otherwise, if I switched it over to the PlayStation 4 input on the television, I'd have no idea. The software could crash. My computer could do something. Could glitch out, and I'd have no idea. And I don't want to blow 45 minutes to an hour of playing, and have no idea that was happening. Just screw up the whole recording. So, what I have done. This is what you should do, even if you have one of these nice AverMedia LGX cards. You're going to have to use, if you're going to use the PC setup here, you're going to need another monitor. So I went and grabbed an old 32-inch monitor television, actually, that I had in another room. Got this sitting on the floor here. So I can look over and see the recording software, see how it's doing. But I am playing on the television straight from the PS4. Well, I say straight. I guess it's outputting to the card, the capture card, which is then subsequently outputting to the television. So we have something in the middle, but yes, this is just so much more fluid. Yeah, this is what we need to do here. Not making excuses for my shitty play last time. I mean, booze probably has something to do with it. And so far, as I take a sip. We've had, I'm going to say, 4 glasses of wine. Had a torpedo, Sierra Nevada torpedo. See how quickly I finish this wine. I might be jumping up to grab a beer. Hopefully not delay the stream too much. Yeah, let's play a little bit of this drum. Let's do it. This is a sexy sorceress. Oh, shit. And I delayed. Yeah, I see you. I see you. Okay, so we need to talk about what we're doing here. I have no idea where we're supposed to go. God, this looks so much better playing it this way. Sorry. I have no idea where we need to go. So what we are going to do is just start. We're going to start from where we started. Okay? We're going to eliminate options. For starters, I know that cave we went in where we had to face two of those giant zombies. That's a dead end. I know that. The next area we went was over towards another giant zombie and, you know, up the roots where we encountered a lovely sorceress for whom I was no match. Let's run. You know, we've run, like, almost everywhere else, so we're going to try that. Oh, shut up. Oh, did she actually kill... I say she. Did that thing kill the other thrall? Oh. You know, there's a special place in hell for you. Alright. Let's run through here. Yeah, try and curse me. Okay, so that cave, that's not going anywhere. I know that running to the left accomplishes nothing. Oh, and by the way, I discovered zigzagging. Zigzagging is what you need to do here. Like, for real. I say that as I get decimated. And shut up. Okay, we're gonna chill down here briefly. And pray to God we can do this now. Okay, so let's run up here. This is where I want to know what we've missed, because there's nothing that direction. What I actually just physically pointed, like you could see me. We're not there yet. We're not at the live streaming. I can't wait till we're doing that. I have the cameras. I got everything set for this. We're going to do it. God damn it. So there's nothing that way. We checked all the routes and stuff. I mean, you can't see it, but the other side of this building, I've checked that crap. And I'm going to look again. So sorceress does not respawn. Wait a minute. There was a... Wait a minute. Let's go back over here. There was a thrall that kept hitting us. Like every time we got up on those roofs. Roofs. Where are you? I didn't see you. And there was a big boy right down there. Who I'm not going to try and... not going to try and kill. That didn't work at all. Didn't work at all last video. Wasn't there... I swear there was a thrall here. It was effing up our day. In any case, we investigated everything through here. I think. That other direction. Oh yeah, no lock on, suck it. So yeah, if you can kind of see over the windmill, that direction over this giant thing, we've done all that. I've gone over there. I tried that. Those roots there that you can see over in the distance, I ran off to my death, never to be seen again, despite having the goddamn cat ring on. We got two of these sons of bitches. I also, when I was testing out the inputs, wow, my shoulder is still all effed up, even though I'm all humans. You see, like, the rooftops behind this winged bitch. That few minutes that I was testing out the inputs, I was jumping all around those. I couldn't quite get... There's another item somewhere on those roofs that I just couldn't get to. I could see no way of jumping over there. That's going to be our next thing to check out. If this doesn't pan out. I just don't... There's nothing here. Oh, that's cool. I would like a screenshot. Okay, let me hold this point. That's a sweet screenshot. So I mean, we've come from there, but wait a minute. Can we drop to this? Oh, you gotta be shitting me. What's that over there? What is that in the distance? Oh, that's. Oh, wow. Is that like where we started way in the distance? Nah, couldn't be. Dude, this. It seems like where we can go. Kind of scared. No, it looks like a dead end. We can at least jump down. Oh, shit. This is the thing. This is the thing we killed earlier that got rid of these stupid bitches. Oh man, okay. Let's play this. Let's play this safe. I don't know if this thing can injure you. Oh yes. Oh yes, please get rid of these guys. Twinkling Titanite. Did I get rid of them? Oh my god. Oh my god, that is freaking amazing. That is amazing. Did that get rid of both of them? No, just this one. Just this one. Oh my god, that is going to give us so much breathing room. Well, still, I don't know where the hell we go from here. So we're on the roof. Oh god, what's on over here? Some more shit. Oh my gosh, look at all that. You imagine if we could traverse all that? That's incredible. Gorgeous. I assume we're not falling down there. I mean, we might fall down there, but that would be dead. Oh, whoop, didn't see that. So, I mean, that did benefit us. But, goddamn. But I'm not seeing that it's gonna help us progress anywhere. I mean, that's cool. Wait a minute. But there's another route over here. Does this go somewhere too? Oh, shit. No, it doesn't. Well, what if it did? So let's see some. Oh, there are items down there. Is that an item down there? Thought I picked that up last video. There was an item over on those rooftops. I swear there was something there that I missed. So we've got this. Serves next to no purpose. Is there anywhere else we can go? That's the roof we were on. Other roof. Not seeing anything, man. God damn it. We're like right back where we started, but at the very least we have the added benefit. Let's hop down here. Of not having to deal with that prick ass dude. Yeah, I don't see. God, unless I'm really missing something, I don't see anything else. It's super straightforward. Okay, so. Oh god, that guy's patrolling. Wait, are those my souls over there? How did I not remember dying over there? Right in that pool of blood. How do I not remember that? Let's run over there. Now that we're not getting shot. This is amazing. Stupid ticks. Suck my dicks. Oh, come on now. And no, I don't have multiple dicks. I didn't want to confuse you with that. Oh, shit. He's coming for business, man. Dude, I have no use for you. You need to shut up with your bullshit. Yeah, in your butt. Oh no. Oh no. Yep, that was a bad move. Oh crap, I did not even notice I was out. Oh yeah? Is that right? How did I not kill you? There you are. Oh man, I swear I did not hit the button. It's a button I did not hit. Chunks. Man, I love that. I love that they drop chunks. Okay, so we can run around unmolested now, which is a good thing, but at the same time, not sure what good it's doing us. We got all these stupid ticks. We've already been in that cave. There ain't nothing there. I mean, all right, well, let's explore some. Let's explore. It's the only thing we can do. Run over here. I mean, I assume there was nothing over here. Was there any way to, like, go over here? Hell no. No, stop it with that. So many goddamn clumps. Saved just for the god-awful earthen peaks. Alright, so I think it was up on those roofs that I saw stuff. Man, ain't this some bullshit. I know we have thralls we're gonna have to deal with. We have another. Isn't there another winged guy? I remember seeing him. Yeah, he's up there. Being a dick. Eating all sorts of wiener. Yeah, suck it. Oh man, even you dropped chunks. Man, I appreciate that. Pretty sure there was nothing else over here. We went over here. There were items. I picked that up. There was something in the middle of where all those ticks were. We picked that up. I don't think we can even get back up there. There's nothing up in this bish. We've already done that. Wonder if we can... I'm hesitant to try it, but I kind of want to try and hop on this biatch. There was an item down there. We already got it. There's nothing over here that I'm seeing. Oh, please let me do this. Oh, yes. Yes. Kill.
Kill. Give me chunks.
Oh, shit. Herald Legion armor? I bet that looks absolutely ludicrous. It's got to be fatty armor. Herald Legion armor. You'd think this would be unmistakable. What in the hells? Where is my... I'm at 64.6. I could wear this. I'm sorry. I don't know why I find that so comical. It is dumb as shit looking. I want to wear it. I want to wear it. Didn't we pick up some new gauntlets like early on? What am I remembering? It was something. We're going to find them. Quartz, sorcerer, black. How am I missing this? Lorians. Maybe it was up further up here. The Herald Legion. That's what it is. It's better with physical stuff, but shittier with all that other. What does that look like? You know what? I'm going to keep on those goofy tings. Is that the Desert Pyromancer? Yeah, I like that. What was the difference in the top? Just out of sheer curiosity. Yeah, it's just shittier all around except for poison. It's better for poison. But, I mean, by how much? What was it? So it's 62. This is 64. Curse is 66. It's 60. You know, I'm leaving it on because it looks so freaking silly. Oh my god, it's amazing. And then because we have the Desert Pyromancer helm on, it's got that like shroud. Okay, so I'm pretty damn certain there is nothing here. Like, as certain gets. This is where that dickhead was. Yeah. No. Ticks. Get out of here. I have much better things. Well, I hope I have better things to do. So. Got that. Nothing there. I mean, our options are super limited here. Super freaking limited. We have to go up here. Whatever we're going to do has to be up here somewhere. Maybe it has to be perhaps through where the desert sorceress was, correct? Certainly nothing in that direction. I mean, there's just no other explanation. Or route. Screw you, dude. Blow me. Or don't. Really rather you didn't, actually. Nothing over there. I'm assuming these dickheads are still here. At least one of them. Oh, yeah, you both are. Because you suck. Aw. How am I missing you? Oh, you. You punk. With your molten sword. Oh, fuck you, dude. I am so. I cannot stand you guys. Yeah. Oh, is that right? Yeah. Try and bleed me. Bleed at. God, I hate you guys so much. It's unnatural how much I hate these thralls. It's unnatural. Okay, so pretty sure there was nothing else here. Pretty sure we've been down there. Handled our business that way. Let's go this direction. Although, shit, we still have this other guy over here. This is where we went and died, okay? Son of a bitch. Oh. Fuck you, man. This seems like I'm taking a lot more damage with this outfit. What do you figure they're shooting? Lightning? 12-2. That's even worse. What was I wearing before? I was wearing the... that's even worse. Firekeeper robe. Interesting. Oh, wait a minute. That's that item. You see that? Down there. That's what I want to get to. How does one get there? Maybe we can drop down there? Oh, God damn it. You are so incessantly prickish. Just turn the other way. Go away. Stop being an asswipe. Can you see me anymore? Oh, you can't. Sweet. Oh, come on, come on, come on. The cat ring works, but really no avail. I want to get up there. I want to know what the deal is with that. I don't know how you get over to that shit, though. We're going to try that route again. We're going to do that again. So what did we do? We ran... Put the shroot over here. Oh, and you know what we're going to do? We're going to switch up our rings. I completely forgot that I was being vain, and I had this stupid ring on. Putting the Sun Princess ring. I like the gradual restoration. Especially if we're running around, we got time to kill. Time to kill and HP to recover. Okay, so I'm gonna try this again and see what the dilly dill is. Oh, will you shut it? Okay, so we're like concealed now. I want to know if we jump. Damn it, we still can't make it. How do you get there? How do you get up there? Oh, shit, that other route. Okay, so we just... Okay. Temp numero dos. Freaking poison. All up in her. You know, just when you think you've earned a bit of... little bit of a respite from getting shot, you know, you immediately have to run in... to Zafia, all over again. It's with a different jackass. I'd love it if this didn't require so much time. Be great. Be great. This outfit is so amazing. I love it. I love the root skirt. Tis incredible. How are we going to avoid this, by the way? Okay, are we safe? You can't hit us. There's a message over there. That's where we have to go! You son of a bitch, I think that's where we have to go. Oh my god, have we found it? Not until we get that though. What does this say? Take the plunge, okay. This is where we have to go. God damn it, will you leave me alone? Is there stuff down here? Has to be stuff over here, right? Wait. Take the plunge. Why would I take the plunge if I can walk? Oh man, that looks ominous. It looks really ominous. Okay, so first, let's go get this other item that's down here. Let's go do that first. Oh, shut it. Shut up with that. Oh, will you? God, there's a special place in hell for you. Can we, like... Can we jump back over there? Damn it. No, we can't. How do we get out of here now? Please don't tell me I've, like, cornered myself. Oh, no. I think you can get back. Yeah, you can get back over here. Okay, so we were able to get that. You're telling me to take the plunge. Do I really want to do that? You won't die. Well, I appreciate that, but... I want to go down here. Because... I don't like listening to instructions. I like ignoring them altogether. Oh, nice! Nice. Is this the dickhead that's going to free us once and for all. Oh, it's going to be amazing. Yeah, boy. Oh, it'd be so great. What'd you drop? Twinkling. I like that. Wait, what is that noise? God, how is that still... Oh my gosh, look at that. That's... I mean, it's beautiful. It's... Everything about this game is obviously disturbing as well, but boy, it's beautiful. Got an ember. I like that. So we can continue up. If we jumped, where would we have fallen? Are we even there yet? Is this... Where would we have fallen? Down here? No? I don't know where you would fall. What we got in the distance over here? That route is obviously where we're going. I don't know where you drop off from there, though. Let's run over there. Just curious. Where does this go? Is this going to, like, collapse underneath our feet? If it does, we're dead. Either that or something is going to... Oh my gosh, look at this, man. This is trippy. So trippy. All of the kingdoms passed. They're now in ruin. Cloud cover down there. If you're not afraid of heights, this would be a problem. Oh man, you can see like the rays coming out of that. Psychedelic, bro. Alright, let's see if we can do this without falling to our deaths. I ran out here so casually, and now I turn around and look down and think, well, maybe we'll take this a bit more slowly. So we will need to go back up top. I assume this dude that we just killed was who was manifesting the guy shooting at us? I mean, I don't know the word to use. Manifesting, controlling. And I mean, it seems to be you kill those bishes and their compatriots, whoever they're linked to. Neither of them actually respawn. They're done. Whoa, I see glowing stuff over there. You see that? Down that sliver? Oh god, that looks bad. That looks bad, man. Well, continue on. We're obviously going to have to take the plunge. So was that him? It was him. Yes! Well, I think we've gotten all items. I say that, and I want to check to make sure. Really want to make sure. Gots to make sure, man. We can't be leaving stones unturned. So that is not acceptable. See? Oh, damn it. In its butt. Damn it, in its butt. Go back over here. We've killed all of them now, so we can... You know, all of that time we spent... Oh, God, look at that. Agonizing over. Yeah, nope. We already got that item. I'm not fooling with you. God, I hadn't looked at this from this angle. Oh, damn. Check that out. Check you out. Yeah, it's Earthen Peak. It is Earthen Peak. So what was it we had discovered? We've already done this, right? We did this with Gigi. Gigi led us here. Yeah. Let's talk to Patches again. So, curiosity, see if he has anything interesting to say. We should go...
This really is a mank pit.
Yeah, shut up. What's the time we got? Okay, still good. Let's take a sip. Man, I haven't had anything to drink. Ah, lovely. God, it's so cool. God, this game is so amazing. These games are so amazing. So unbelievably amazing. I could play nothing but these games. I could just go back through, start with Demon's Souls, and go back through and play every single one of these games all over again. And this would not be a wasted experience. This would still be fun. Let's drop down here. I think, yeah, we got the item that was in here. I just wanted to make sure we didn't leave anything behind. There's nothing. Oh, is there anything on top of that roof that we could get to? Nah. We're good then. We have exhausted everything. Oh, I can't even get over there. All right, well, I apologize. We're gonna take that long route again. Probably get poisoned in the process. And yeah, we'll continue on to whatever our fate may be. Probably death. You know, losing 90-some thousand souls, not the end of the world. You know what would be cool is if we drop down here, there is a decent... There's a bonfire within decent distance. I mean, it seems like we've accomplished a fair amount since that last bonfire, right? I mean, this little zone, this area deserves... I deserve some recompense, all right? It's my opinion, at least. So you can't get on top of those roots. At least not yet, right? Unless I missed something? Oh, no, we did, actually. Never mind. That's where we came from. You can see the freaking bonfire over there. That's so cool. You can see straight up to where we were. Oh, man, that's so cool. I overused that word, I know. I need to expand my vocabulary. Maybe someday. But not yet. Okay. Down here. All right, Gale. I got you. Take the plunge, you won't die. Oh, bonfire, biatch. Oh, I got what I asked for. Thank you. Toasty. Well, if we walk out there, we're collapsing. That's what's happening next. Obviously. What is that? Touch summon sign? Wait. Oh, are we getting ready? Oh, God. Are we getting ready to fight a boss? Oh, damn it. I bet you we are. You know, I can't actually see... The remaining time on this recording. Damn it. I don't know why this is not working, but it isn't. There it is. Okay. See if we can't minimize this window. You know, because this television I have this on is, there it goes. Okay. Doing a little bit better. Now we're cooking with fire. For some reason, the aspect ratio is just not working with it. So we're at 39 and a half minutes. You know what I almost feel like we should do is maybe not make this a super long video. I say super long, like 39 minutes is long. Let's rest. Let's go back within the Earth and Peak Ruins. Oh man, that screenshot, really cool. Let's go back, let's actually spend some of this stuff. It might as well, because there's no chance we're ever gonna get to level up again. I mean, we're gonna need half a million souls and good luck. Unless we farm for them, that's never going to happen. I suggest we purchase some stuff. I wonder if any of these NPCs have anything to say anymore. Ashen Hill, I will return as it is. Yeah, I know. Farewell, Ashen. Shit. Give me. Yeah, so we need what? There. We haven't used anything else. You know, the last DLC, you could get some interesting dialogue out of Milady here.
Speak freely, thy lord. Oh lord, I pray when the
eight. Yeah, you're back to just saying the same old crap.
Be safe. I pray thee.
Poor turtle man. It's amazing you have not. You kind of decomposed, but I think you always looked like that. I think you were just eternally in a decomposed state. Because you figure it's what they've done in the past with.
There is one. There is a dog.
Yeah, with DLC. You stay safe. Where you could talk to some NPCs and they might actually have some new, interesting stuff to say. Yeah, this is all the same crap. This looks so stupid and amazing at the same time. I don't know who would have anything to say. It's not always NPCs that are like readily accessible here at Grand Central Station.
I was not meant to be a firekeeper. God's
okay. Up. Yeah. Nothing interesting here. I assume Warbeck has nothing.
Back again. Let us begin.
Oh, shut up. Yeah, I'm not interested. Let's see if Lil Man up here has anything to say.
Aha. So, the eyes shook up.
Nope, you sure don't. Oh, shut up. Shut it. Check on patches. You know what we should see? It's one thing I noticed after the episode with Gigi. There was a...
Wait.
Oh, shut up. There was actually a seed. I ran out here and checked, and there was a seed waiting for me. Hey there, giant. Nah, nothing for me today. But I did get another seed. Those things are awesome. I love screwing over invaders with those things. They think they're so cheeky and cute with running through all the enemies in the zone, trying to drag you into it. And you pop one of those seeds and they're like, oh no, what's happened? How has my life come to this? Well, it's amazing. I can't wait to get the rest of the set. At the same time, I won't be able to wear all of it because we're already 64.5%. But yeah, we're at almost 44 minutes. Almost, you know, we're getting close there. I'm guessing what's coming up is going to be something. That's my guess. I know I'm going out on a limb there. We are going to encounter stuff. It makes me think, considering we have a summon there, that this is going to be a boss fight. So I'm going to save that and the multiple deaths that will ensue for another recording, because for a first encounter going in blind, I am probably going to die multiple times. And I want to keep these recordings under an hour, and that's inevitably going to take me more than 15 minutes to do that. I'm not gonna lie. Probably will. So, yeah. We'll drop this off here, and see you back at the bonfire very shortly.